seats on the far side. As the team leads, surprise inclusion, Tembi Kosi-Biela. Another surprise is Mark Williams. It was not very sure whether he was going to renew that contract with Kaizer Chiefs, but thing of staying out of action for some time, he has decided to sign for Kaizer Chiefs for this season.
Another surprise, Robson Chichwa, one of the good players, the foreigners, and he's definitely going to make a change. Sundowns.
Not a great deal of change in Sundowns. The one name down there of Randall Bowman, who played his soccer last season with Warriors in Port Elizabeth, and now he starts today for Sundowns.
Soccer spectacular!
Referee for today, Robbie Williams, handling today's game. His assistants, Lazarus Matela and Andrew Mluli.
There's one player from Sundowns to me, Augustine Makalakalan.
Well, match kicks off. Mluane with the ball, finds Mark Williams immediately. The turn for Mark Williams. Kugwane. Isaac Kugwane. Finds Tabo Mwaki. The side of the field, and Tabo Mwaki. Expect a cross from this man, but not cross. First player to go and play in Switzerland.
Yes, was a foul. But I saw Isaac Kugwane moaning at the ref. It was a foul indeed.
Let's have a look at that. Oh, the side of the long, isn't it? Oh, Chiefs were nearly caught napping there. Kugwane. Kugwane. And this spectacular today. Great ball for Kugwane to Biela. Biela plays it to Makua. Greg Makua, great steal from this youngster. And the Theater of Dreams, the F&B Stadium. Biela, Mluane. Ball here, but it escapes making. Mluane! Eric Ramasike. Ramasike, another of Sundowns prodigies. Eric Ramasike. Plays back to Makalakalane. Makalakalane tries to find the space. Matana. Return there from Gorsha. Long ball by Gorsha, but it's going to be intercepted by Ramasike, who plays it back to Temba Mguni. Mguni finds Ramasike again. Ramasike finds Petla. Matana gives it to Ramasike again. Petla. Ramasike. Great skill, Ramasike. He's never came into his own. Yes, yeah! That's a Bowman!
Oh! Brambaloi. Shakes. Turner. Fred. Kosha. Shakes, Kumwani. He's good.
It's morning. It's always going to be a problem to remember, but it is morning. Mark Williams on the far side, into the box, that's where he is! Oh! With it, gives it to Tabo Mwaki. Mwaki, good turn. Far side. He's going to delay this ball because he wants to give it to Kugwane. Kugwane, his boss goes astray. And Tia Mapika gets hold of it. Mapika plays it inside to Kugwane. Kugwane tries to find Vienna. Properly, and he's Sundowns coming away with it. Eric Ramasike now with the ball. Ramasike running off the ball. John Masilela offside. Three, Mluane. Great turn this side. Eric Ramasike has had a sterling game so far. Ramasike. Augustine Makalakalani. On the far side is Randall Bowman. Another Kaizer Chiefs attack from Tabo Mwaki on the far side. Mwaki. Wasting time, Kaizer Chiefs are falling back into defense. Lamas Mushala. Mushala. Is he getting crossed? Chiseba. Astana, very strong player, this Mutah. Ramosike, taken by Moaki, first touch of the ball. Look at that. Explosive player, this Moaki. Libisi, Taban Libisi, plays back to Captain Tovi. Well, for the last 3, 4, 5 minutes, Cairo Chiefs have not left that area.
The other way, Sundowns is living dangerously and is now 91 minutes. It's actually 92 minutes gone, and the referee is seeing it fit for the game to carry on. There you go.
That's it. Nil-nil in this game. We get into the grid of penalties now. Well, it's something, it's rather strange, Sandile.
I don't know which side is going to go next. Remember the last time these two teams ended up in a situation like this, 1989, when Chiefs won 3-2 on penalties.
There it goes, Makalakala and Sandile. Save! Brian Baloyi. Now it's a decision between Taban Libisi and John Tlale. Which team is going to go through to the final, Sandile?
Well, they say in Portuguese, muito importante.
Taban Libisi is going to take a decision in 11 a second. There he goes, Taban Libisi. It's a goal! The goal. Can the Chiefs go through to the final of 1997 with a spectacular